I think being a student at the University of Edinburgh has been a really well-rounded experience. There's so many different opportunities to get involved with. There's always amazing courses provided by the Institute for Academic Development. And then there are societies and these put on social events, but also lots of talks. There are endless amounts of seminar series in the different buildings, and you're invited to go and see all of them. So I think all of these different opportunities are working together to really give you everything you need to progress both personally and academically.
I think doing my PhD at the University of Edinburgh has been very, very beneficial because it has really exposed me to experts from different fields. I'm working with colleagues who come from different continents, from different countries, and I work in health policy in India, in developing countries. So meeting people from different backgrounds with different experiences has really pushed my thinking. So that is the first and biggest benefit. And second, just the working environment here is just so positive and it's so encouraging. It's not just that we're students here. Of course, we're students and we need to get certain work done. But I've noticed that my supervisors and colleagues are always concerned about my well-being, about my health, about, you know, just general engagement with other groups and activities in the university. So I think experts, and I think very encouraging work environment, and it's a fantastic city to live in. I mean, Edinburgh is a beautiful city.
The thing I enjoy most about being a PhD student at Edinburgh is the fact that my programme is very multidisciplinary. So we have people that study the liver, the heart, the lung and the brain. And so it's nice because when we come together we see how people in different fields do their research and we can apply it to our own research to try and get a better, broader understanding of how things work.
In my PhD, I feel like I've been really supportive. I have an amazing, enthusiastic and supportive supervisor, and she's really helped guide me through my project and helped me with all the ups and downs of science. But being in Edinburgh, there's so many different centres that all work together, and in fact, you learn to get to know all the different people from the different centres. So I feel the support comes when you just discuss your science over lunch, for example. I'm also on the tissue repair PhD programme, and within that we have a really close-knit peer group, and we all get together on a weekly basis. We have a peer support session, and then there's also the tissue repair away day. So there's all these organized events that keep you really in communication with your peers and with other scientists, and it's a very supportive work environment.
Being a student, a PhD student at the University of Edinburgh, has been great. This is because the University of Edinburgh is a well-known university worldwide, and so being able to set up collaborations with other labs around the world has been made much easier, I suppose, coming from such a renowned university.
So my PhD work has really been inspired by the quality of work that happens here in Edinburgh. It's very obvious that everyone works to a very high standard, and we have seminars both local and around Edinburgh where you can go and you can watch and listen to all this amazing research that's happening. And then when you get the opportunity to present your research, you're questioned by all these experts in the field, and it's very inspiring and it's motivational because they sometimes pick up on things that you've not thought about before.
Now, the University of Edinburgh offers a lot of opportunities for PhD students to get to know other students and to form friendships and to form networks. I mean, for instance, there is one department that plans a retreat every year, and they take all students to the Bush Retreat Center, where there's 2 days of outdoor activities, fun-based activities, where we get to know different people and we discuss our work, of course, but we do it in a very friendly environment. So that is one fantastic example of how the university really promotes interdisciplinary networks and friendships.